to power on the machine first, we need to open the front door, and this is the main power switch for this machine, and this is the sub power switch for this machine. So we need to power on first main power, then we need to power on the sub power whenever you are powering on. So whenever you are powering off, first we need to power off the sub power, then we need to power off the main power.